How to fix your account has been blocked after multiple consecutive login attempts. So if you're facing a login problem, like if you're trying to log into your ChatGPT, once you open your ChatGPT, go for the upper left and then go for login option. Once you're here under the login page, it will ask you to enter your email address and you will have this kind of interface, right? So if you're facing a problem, then what you need to do is simply reload your page 2 to 3 times. Once you've reloaded, you can try to log into your account and your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, you need to simply tap on continue with Google and try to log in to your ChatGPT with your Google account. And once you try continue with Google, now your problem might be fixed. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, now what you need to do is simply enter your email address, tap on continue, and here it will ask you to enter the password. So if you're not being able to log in, then what you need to do is tap on forgot password. And once you tap on forgot password, from here, you can tap on continue by entering your email address. And then you will get a link or a code to the email address that you have just entered. And you will get some instructions to that mail. And you can reset or recover your password. You need to enter your new password. And then you can change your password. And once you change your password, you need to go back to the login page and try to log into your account and your problem might be fixed. So that's it. These were the few fixes of your account has been blocked after multiple consecutive login attempts. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.